Midnight at the glamour show on a Sunday night. Everybody drank a lot of whiskey and wine. We danced like no tomorrow, we're on burlesque time. But everybody's gotta work tomorrow at 9.
Kind of recently now, it's quite ages ago now, I went to a friend's party and it was a dressing up party, and I went as a showgirl, and this is the makeup look I did. I know this one is kind of messy because I was trying to rush it because the lighting is getting really bad in my bedroom, but yeah, it's something along the lines of this. And yeah, if you want to know how to do this look, then stay tuned. Okay, so firstly, I'm going to start by using my face primer, and I'm just going to use the Gosh face primer. Now, I'm gonna take my powder brush, any powder brush or any just huge fluffy brush you want, and I'm gonna use my Maybelline Dream Matte Mousse foundation, and I'm just gonna use that all over my face. Firstly, I'm going to be using my Gosh base, eye base, and just put it all over my lids. Now I'm just going to take a flat eyeshadow brush and just put on the eyeshadows and use it. The aim isn't to try and be as neat as possible. You can make it as messy as you want or whatever, because no one's going to be looking at your eyes, actually. They're just going to be looking at the flowers on the side. So yeah, you don't need to be neat or anything. And just mix it with a bit of orange. This is the flower I'm going to be using. It's just a normal plastic artificial flower, and it's got yellows and oranges in there. I'm just going to take off the bottom bit. And you can use scissors if you're struggling, just cut off the bottom bit. Now, inside the flower, there's like this little thing that's holding everything together, and you want to take that off. So you get your scissors and you remove that, and there, it's off. And now all your petals can be separated, and you pick the biggest one first, which is this. and you cut this in half. So one half for this eye and the other half for the other side. The third layer, you cut it in half again. And when it comes to these bits, the really small layers, you cut them into really, really little pieces. And try and make a triangle shape. So you cut them in like this size pieces and you make a triangle shape at the end. Before sticking the flowers, you want to be sticking your eyelashes on. Okay, now you've got your false eyelashes on, we can start sticking the flowers on. And you're gonna need your eyelash glue again. So firstly, I'm gonna start with the biggest part and then go down to the smallest part. And for the big part, I'm just gonna be using the black eyelash glue. But when it gets to like the really small bits that everyone can see here at the end, I'm gonna be using the white eyelash glue that kind of dries clear, because I just don't want people to see all that black, as it's kind of transparent when it gets wet. So yeah. Now you just need to use your red lipstick and you're good to go. And this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed the tutorial, and comment, rate and subscribe, and yeah, I'll make more tutorials soon. So yeah, thanks, bye.